Angel's also asked, is there any way to detect knock on the dynograph? Okay, this is another really big area of confusion in the industry. We find that a lot of tuners believe that we don't need knock detection and we can simply use the dyno to help us tune, because when the engine suffers from knock, we're going to see the torque drop away. Now, there is some truth in this. When the engine is knocking, we will see the torque output drop. But the problem we see is that 99% of times, in my experience, we're going to find that an engine will start knocking on maybe one or two cylinders initially. So what we can find in this situation is we'll have one or two cylinders beginning to suffer from light detonation, but the overall torque of the engine improves or increases as we advance the timing. So this is why I don't rely on the dyno to help me define whether or not my engine is knocking. I always rely on audio knock detection. I'm physically listening to the engine so I know that it is knocking, or if it is knocking.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning. And you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.